Word. This is the man from Buzzwack, better known as the Badass. And today I'm gonna do a short piece. And I'm gonna ruffle a lot of people's feather today in the things that I'm gonna say. Nothing personal. I'm just gonna express myself from my limited knowledge of our roots and culture. I start off just now by playing the instrumental version of Moon River by Henry Manashini. Don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but you can forgive me for chewing up his name. Now, that was the instrumental version. Now, the reason why I decide to use Moon River, I'll break it down in a few, but I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna look for the original version of Moon River, because I think Moon River will buttress my point. Now, I would like to take the under 50 to school, and that including Busta Rhymes. I say Busta Rhymes because I have seen where he have done recently the BET Award, and he's bigging up Jamaica. And sometime last year, he was in the news for the wrong thing again. And I would like to address it from my layman point of view. Keep in mind, I'm old enough and I'm older than reggae music. And I'm older than ska. I'm coming from the days of Mentor and Kumina. I don't think the under 50 will even appreciate the subject matter. But this subject needs to lay some claim to rest. Now, the big question is, some people saying rap music, hip-hop music came from Jamaica. And I Badass is here now to tell you, lie, fraud, bust around, go sit down. You don't know nothing about the culture. Yeah. So where am I going to start from? I'm going to start from ska. Because our music is Mentor, originally, and Kumina. With the banjo playing guitar and the banjo music, if you don't know anything about banjo, yeah? And Mentor band, if you don't know about them thing there. when me a little boy that me used to watch on sidewalk and down a market gate, down a King Street, down a waterfront, Mentoban, I play. Now, me remember, and we can go back, because when we talk, right now, our music has been taken over by white people. So me have to clinch, me put on me kuntung, because me can't play certain music now to demonstrate my point, because me don't get copyright strike. But me gonna talk, and who know, go sit down. And if you know, come tell me, say me know me talk about, and me will stand down. Now, for the record, who remember when everything you can think of at one time was made in Jamaica? Who can remember that? Who can remember, just like everything I'm making in China right now, who can remember the days when everything you name of make in a Jamaica? Don't a for sure road. Now Karl Marcus gave the drive. Who can remember these things out of Hunsmere? When every factory you could have think of one time, home electric, this, that. And the pressing plant, federal pressing plant. May I go somewhere in my conversation, you know? Because Black American music culture, the archive of that, is Motown. Wrong or right? So now, who can remember? Me hear Mr. Dad. Me hear want to credit Mr. Dad, because I'm telling you something. See, Jamaica and the history is a pirate history. You know? Jamaica is a pirate place, you know. And we pirate everything, you know. And then after we pirate everything, we come and I tell the world about how we originate. Well, we don't originate nothing. No, we not originate nothing. Everything culturally start right there in North America. You can't string me up if you say it. But me remember me a little boy. The whole of Motown record. Mr. Dad never bring no record from far in a farm work. How much record him could have carried, so? Him little one grip him a carry, go and come. How much record him could have carried, so? I, badass, I tell you now. Now, everything where Motown make was made in Jamaica down and federal. This is how we 3/4 the scam music, 3/4 the scam music were originally sing by Gay Lights, Halton and the Flames, Heptone. Name it. 3/4 the music where the man them make is sing over American music. John Walton, the Paragons, the whole of them, the only man who used to write music for himself, Ababande. 3/4 the other groups them. 3/4 them is American soul music them sing over in a scat time. Most man couldn't read and write. Most man just a sing over the music them. That all Sanchez get all award for sing over people music. Today, who don't know that things are Sanchez music them. Name it. Freddie Mac, we got a whole, every one of them. Heptone, every group. When me a little boy, and I got a word theater, is sing them a sing over people music from America. Every hit song back in the ska days and the early rock reggae days if you check the music archive internationally, it's an American hit. So today when you hear man talk about we originate, we know we originate none of reggae. The few reggae where we originate was when we are sing about the apartheid struggle and the African struggle before everybody free. Man used to sing about Wagwan like the news media. Yeah. So this is what me want to talk about today. And to put it at rest, where this controversial where man talk about, some little boy talk about them originate. One originate, don't originate nothing. Me tell us, my dad chuck around and watch everything how it originate, me older than the music. Me watch the man them rehearse and imitate American groups. The Charlottes and them groups that is the most imitated groups. Jamaica imitate. No. If I lie, me I tell. Come tell me, say I lie, me I tell. I'm gonna know me I talk about. If you know more than what me I say right now, come in, I come and come tell me. No. The reason why I look now for start with, this music. Moon River. Me tell him say the first time before me even get rude when I was a little delinquent, before me turn delinquent, what you call it? Like I come out a toddler. Juvenile days. I go watch, I think 1963, I go at the Luke's Theatre, out of 3 Mile, right around about there, which part the Luke's factory, the paint factory did there, on the side of it, down the side road there. I go watch Oliver Twist. And one of the thing about going to the looks, Martini on a Saturday morning like now, is when them play a last song. So the first time me I hear Moon River, I in the looks theatre, me I hear Moon River before John Holt even think to sing over that. Yeah. Now me I try play the original version, but It does a buff, it won't give me. I don't know what Babylon won't make me play it. But those of who know, I guess of me first year Moon River. The Tide Is High Again is the next Morrican song. Then the next Morrican come sing it over, and you know, it just sing over as time goes by. And then it lasts in a translation and people start going like, we originate enough things. When I know we originate most of the things, then we are put claim to. Yeah. And if man don't really speak it up right, then these little young generation will come attack because but in America, when a blackout party, you ever go a blackout party where you just string up speaker on the black and just lock off the black and at them kind of party them used to go, you know, when me in America, you know, at Queens and Brooklyn and Bronx. Yeah, at them kind of party them used to go. Yeah, so me know about them party that me know going to party and house party and I hear original rock music. Before them even start put them on vinyl. A long time you listen rap music before them even start come on vinyl. Yeah. So now, I'm here to say that we should balance myself, balance, give credit where credit due. Now, here that day, my brethren, this thing is still going on. me see if me can send it go over there so and get it to play over there so. The other day, one of my brethren make a statement on me, balance a statement. My brethren, and most of us like to call lump American and just start out American. American this, American that. You know, America, Asada, Saddam and Gomorrah. Different things, we just lump America and us. But we should be careful, I mean, say that the other day and a man get them feelings and me just ease off of that because me not come off a trace it down, man, you know. And me I say, when a man attack about America, a man can I say Yankee. And then, in the same breath, when him say Yankee, him attack cracker, and him attack black American. Man, we start differentiate now and make a brother know, so we're brother. Yeah. And that goes for American to call Tyreek, when you talk about the dirty Jamaican, them like our Spice and our friend them, when you talk about them, if you differentiate Spice from normal Jamaican sister and normal, you must differentiate the boot licks them. Cause Spice is a boot lick. And you for differentiate her from the normal black, decent Jamaican sister. Just like we fit when we are speak about the American brothers and sisters. We must differentiate and just don't call everybody. Again, Fira, respect and sorry for the tell you say a Yankee because that did hurt. Yeah. I'm not man enough to come and tell you openly say that was wrong. But me don't like tell you, me never call you a Yankee no Fira. Me don't like make you know how my brother and sister them, three quarter them, see the eye. Yeah, I make that clear now. Yeah, because I'm gonna talk now when I say American this and American that. So I'm gonna differentiate for say Yankee this. And when a man say Yankee, him na differentiate for say cracker. Cause we know who's a cracker. Yeah, cracker is cracker. Yeah. And we know who is cracker because we live and encounter and deal with cracker. Yeah. And we know who black American is though. Yeah, because black American is who lead in culture in the Americas or here in the West turn atmosphere. And I and I cannot take away. And each time we try to take away black American culture, we come in conflict. Yeah, and then we make other people use it against our brothers and sisters. So I'm here to make this clear. Now, I don't know, but this couple songs I want to play and me I get problem with the playing of these songs. All right, here we go. That is the same version, the instrumental version, and that's not the version that I really want to lick. But hear the cover version I know, because through the other version I give me a problem. Apache, this is for you. You know, he's one of my, when it comes to music, he's one of my musical icon and musical teacher. Yeah. I will take teaching and lesson from you, Mr. Polarchi, because I know your thing. And I mean, I would love to call you right now and give them a music lesson, but at some stage we'll do that. Now, like I said, this is John Walt. And John Walt sit down on it real nice, you know, proper nice. So we can't take from that still. But some people know, would I never know, say it's not John Walt do this originally.
I'm crossing you in style someday.
If you go into John Old's archive, you will hear John Old sing over nearly 20 or more American classic hit over time. Yeah. Now, you know, it's just a show. I mean, for those that don't know these things, you just can go dig up right now and just Google our YouTube up Moon River and you see how much it version of it there is that was done by Hada American before John Walt. You know? So sometimes if it does, you know, stop make these things becomes controversial when there is no controversial, because the reality of the thing is that we pirate the things them. And we are the original pirate, the Caribbean, the Red Jamaica, and we run piratism. There's no other bigger pirate than Henry Morgan and Blackbeard and Badass. So yeah, because me are one of them too. Come and grew up and go and see side, go take up people things stuff. Yeah, come and take a marine barge one time and live a seaside, live down a Newport West in the water, things that drop over, fingerman and doctor them a drop over things off of the ship them and we a move them. Yeah, that's not gonna know. So we run pirate business. Moving right along, there's the next song we I want to use again though, because I saw the thing set. But before I go into that, I want the people, them keeper. It's a week now, I'm not doing no broadcast. And people are quiet about Badass. Yeah, right. We miss you. Well, I miss you too. But I tell you already, son, everything bad at me. I know everything bad at me. And some things I not jump on because it no bother me. Yeah, because in this world is live and let live. Yeah. So, right now, all spice at tea out of crotch is not really bother me because if I dad she say, that she want to make her money that way. Then if you think her money is your thing, and she go get fair money by any means necessary. And whether I'm not going to make with spice to bother me if me come and now make a whole program out of it. I just know, say, everybody talk about under spice. I don't need to come talk about under spice. Spice is spice. Anyway, there is a next song where Iman thinks Iman should have shut up. Because that song is also a big song. And I have to shock the original part of it first too, because this is the point that I'm going to make. So hopefully, hear it now.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
Bam!
It's not warm when she's away.
Bam!
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone.
Shot
too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone.
Yeah!
If she's gonna stay, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no more. Anytime she goes away, and I know. Sunshine when she's gone.
Stop for a minute. I told you guys over there at the Flow of Kent that anytime I come over there to clash with any of y'all, it will be classroom time, because I'm not going to be playing no classic and don't give no the original. Yeah, some boy does a play some. Hey, the last time I come over there, my head hurt me. Some boy bring out some little bathroom thing out where they make them bathroom about the place in a London at top. Them alone have them little cut there. And I wonder, where this come from? Where this come from? Who make this? Which true that this did make out of the car? I'm telling you something. I one thing it mean, no. You know. No true no see me talk and go on, I'm going. I'm a whole on the music. None of you can't play nothing. Out a jam rock, we make a jam rock, and if it don't make a jam rock, it ain't no reggae. You don't know what it is. If it don't make a jam rock, it ain't no reggae. I'm telling already, say, when me a little boy, all stood up in my neighborhood, everybody from every other 13 parish have come to my neighborhood. Yeah, and if we don't bust them, them can't bust. So I don't want a boy come to England and come to Germany and go make two little bathroom dub and talk about him have original. We have original, I will never hear it yet. And you alone have it. Where your friend making him bathroom and entirely. Go sit down with that. But like we say, when we play classic, we not just play classic, we play the origin where it come from.
Darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away.
Yeah, them kind of years that they have.
Music. sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
So now you hear that. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Now, moving right along, because my brethren tired of the do a piece pan that, but me I look feet and can't find it. It's not my archive somewhere. But anyway, here, a next piece out here. Because like we say, away.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long.
Something, you know?
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't this house just ain't no. Many times she goes away.
You know, I just play that just now and I realize I need for come go on that next chocomola and mix. Yeah, like a Sunday serenade. Just take the... Me never want to come play phone now in a flow of Kent. Now I just make a Sunday serenade and call it flow of Kent and levitate it to the whole on the way. Keep a going that go on. Happy a little youth, me when me come and look pony, you know. Happy a little chump off the thing and I go on like on know the thing, you know. No disrespect, you know, but some chumps are chump off the thing, you know. And big people, and it's a big man walking the land. Yeah, you know, hurt up me ears and hurt up me head and death me with blood clot. Nice, and nice, you know, I make you know. And that me, I tell you, you know. And, you know, me never not gonna say nothing more because, like I said, me just the one make the short and sweet and spicy. I'm lick 4-piece pound a little while. 2 original and 2 carbon copy. Yes, me gonna know, sir, we carbon copy. All music business. We carbon copy it and we run them thing there. So don't come chat up on the mountain and talk about. We original. Because we're not original. We're just original in carbon copy. So Mr. Polachi, until such time, you know, correct me if I say anything wrong and I will come and apologize to the world.